Welcome to PPA, Paul Phoenix Academy, here in the heart of Hong Kong, and welcome to the latest in our series of Happy Hour concerts. We know that many of you will be joining us from different parts of the world, and also that many of you will be very isolated and feeling a bit alone right now with so much going on and so much changing minute by minute, hour by hour. So we hope that you'll enjoy singing along with some of your favourite tunes this evening as we present to you a concert of music by the Beatles, perhaps the most influential and important group of the 20th century. A group responsible for selling over 600 million albums. So let's get started. And our first song this evening is played for you by our pianist in residence, Vanessa, and it's Here Comes the Sun. Thank you, Vanessa. Well, it's time to get another combination of our PPA team together now, and I'm going to sing the Lennon McCartney song, Yesterday. It's a beautiful arrangement, this, and for this, we're also bringing together Ruda, our resident violin teacher, and also our brand new piano teacher, Miss Melody. So enjoy this wonderful, wonderful arrangement of Yesterday. Feel free to sing along wherever you are, whatever you're doing. Yesterday, all my troubles seemed so far away. But this crisis will pass, and we have to stick together. We have to look after each other and be positive. And then we're going to follow that with Melody playing an arrangement of Hey Jude.
Thank you.
troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Yesterday. Thank you. Our next two songs are real personal favourites of mine. As many of you know, I spent 17 years as tenor in the King Singers, travelling all around the world and giving some incredibly memorable and wonderful concerts as part of what was a wonderful team with many happy memories. Two pieces from that era now. The first is Paul Hart's King Singers arrangement of Eleanor Rigby. And for this, I'm joined by five professional singers and musicians from Hong Kong. And we were so lucky that we had an hour's rehearsal together and then have put this performance of Eleanor Rigby together. It shows what talent there is here in Hong Kong and how dedicated people are to their art. And then we're going to follow that with a version of Blackbird, which gives me a chance to introduce my right-hand man here at PPA. That is my friend Andrew Leung, who works as my assistant here. And Dominic Lam is going to play the piano for this as well.
Look at all the singing in the dead of night. Take these
this moment to be free. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly into the light of the dark black. Well, now it gives me such pleasure to introduce to you once again Vanessa and Ruda playing one of my favourite songs of all time, Let It Be. And I think it would be fitting to dedicate this song to all of the medical professionals who are working so hard to protect us in different parts of the world, and to all of those other folks who are going out of their way to help others who may not be able to look after themselves right now. And the lyrics of this song rings so true in my heart right now. When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me speaking words of wisdom, let it be. So for the final song in our Happy Hour concert this evening, it's such a pleasure to introduce a brand new arrangement, a world premiere arrangement by my great friend and colleague here at PPA, Mr. Ernest Hoy. It's Obladi Oblada. Now, I've sung that piece as a member of the King Singers so many times, but this is brand new and it's such a fun arrangement. I'm joined by my assistant here at PPA, Mr. Andrew Leung. He plays the straight guy, I play the comedian, and also my friend Dominic Lamb on piano. Please don't forget to follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Instagram at Real Paul Phoenix, but most importantly at Paul Phoenix Academy. You can follow either of those pages. And also on Facebook, of course, at Paul Phoenix Academy. Keep your comments coming in and keep joining us and following all of the different things that we're doing here in Hong Kong. We hope you've enjoyed tonight's concert and we'll see you for our next Happy Hour concert. See you soon.
Band. Oh, bloody, oh, bloody, life goes on.